It's unbelievable the difference a year can make.
What happened?
She doesn't know.
What happened?
So I stand just smoked up and then a massive flame just
Mum,
went up
burst.
On top.
Mum, it's after bursting into flames. It's in the back garden and there's all smoke coming out. That's why the kitchen smells.
And Bobby thought I was taking...
The Nutribullet got made anyway. So I finished my exams yesterday. So I'm like, today is a day for just like getting everything sorted that I haven't been doing for like the last things. I'm getting my hair done now. Yeah, so I said I might as well get my camera back out and start vlogging. I'm gonna go get myself in order because clearly I look a bit crazy. I was so giddy last night when I got home after my exam. Like, I was like really, really giddy. I just wanted to like go crazy. I was like jumping on the bed and I'm relieved. Yay! I've just spent the morning cleaning my room, polishing everything, hoovering, and it just feels so good. I feel so cleansed after it. It needed a good, it's not some spring, summer clean. Speaking of summer, I wanted to do something a little bit different with my hair. So I'm heading into Dry and Fly now and yeah, we're gonna change it up a bit. So I'm not getting a cut and I'm not getting it dyed. So can you guess what I'm getting done? I'm really excited. I will take you along with me and yeah. It's early for my appointment, so I'm gonna leg it down to Casey Beaches and get a picture. No, I won't let it change me. Never lose inside, or the one I keep inside. Now I know it, yeah, I know it. You can't take my youth away. Soul of mine will never break. As long as I wake up today, you can't take my youth away. You can't take my youth away. The soul of mine will never break. As long as I wake up today, you can't take my. So I've just finished having my hair done in Dry and Fly and I am obsessed. I feel like a mermaid. Like, new hair. Who am I? Who is this? Is it me? I don't know. Just on my way back to the car now, I actually feel like a new woman. Sometimes when I'm vlogging, like, and if I'm out like walking around the town, honestly people are looking at me right now like I have several heads. Oh jeez, I thought this was the level I was on. Where's my car? How do I lose it every single time? I just must have been so excited when I got out of the car going to get my hair done. That's nice. This is a good look at my hair. Yeah, was in there from like 2:30 till 7:00, which I actually thought was pretty quick. Now I'm gonna call over to my friend Pippa and reveal my locks to her. Elle's down here setting up the new Nutribullet after earlier when the other one was engulfed in flames. How you going on?
Good. Just get my new
Nutribullet. Ah, it's happening again!
Okay, and then look who's doing good. His hair has grown back. Hi, so cute. Say hi, Kimbo. Good morning. I am just about to head into town. I have a couple of books that I have to drop back into college. I'm also going to get my eyebrows and my lashes done in Dry and Fly. They have like a new lash kind of bar that they've opened up, so I want to give it a go because if I'm in there having blow dries and stuff, like, it's handy if I'd be able to get everything done in the one place. Going to make a move, head into town, and let's see this new lash bar. You can take these back, won't be needing them anymore. Goodbye, library. It's been real. Goodbye, DS. It's been 4 long years. Can't get me out of here quick enough. Dry and Fly to get my lashes and my brows done. Got my matcha. I'm happy out. Oh my god, I look crazy because I basically fell asleep getting my eyelashes and eyebrows done. I'm just walking over to Folkestone to have a little look, so hopefully they have something nice. So I ended up getting something in Folkestone. I love Folkestone. I had a voucher from the Aussie Blog Awards that I got, and decided today was the day that I was gonna go in and pick up some stuff. So I got two little things, which I'm so happy with. I'm actually gonna wear them this evening, I think. Like, I'm not doing anything, but I just wanna wear them. So this little kind of bralette, which was like a really cute bag. And then I also got this kind of jumpsuit, which I know isn't gonna be everybody's cup of tea, but I love it. I think it'd be nice with like a long white sleeve top underneath it, or maybe just the bralette, or I think you could do loads of things, but I think you could wear it like out for dinner or just wear it during the day with a pair of runners. So that's it. So that's the top of it. It actually comes really, really low down. I look crazy. And then it's kind of got, the waist is like elasticated. Look, it's not gonna be everybody's cup of tea, but I love it. I'm going to do some work now and I'm gonna chill for this evening. So yeah, I think I'm gonna leave the vlog here. It's good to be back vlogging. I missed it so much. So yeah, back at it now. I'm just so excited that I have time, like proper time to like do everything again. So yeah, it's good. It was actually this month last year that I launched my blog. I can't believe it's been a year. So like, I launched it, but like it was very small at the time. It didn't look how it looks now, and I was still working in the office that I was working in, and I had no idea where what I was doing was going to lead to or what it was going to become. And so yeah, so it was this month last year that I launched the blog, and I was still working in the office. And then this month, this year, I've just signed with my new agency. It's unbelievable the difference a year can make. And thank you to everybody who watches my YouTube videos, everyone who comments, likes, subscribes, follows me on Instagram, comes to me for your makeup. Just thank you to everybody, because it's just, it's amazing, and I'm so happy, so thank you. First, you know where I'm going. I'm going to make cup of tea and have a spoon of almond butter, because you know, can't go a day without it. So I'm gonna go do that, then I'm gonna do some work, be vlogging next week as well, and I will have makeup tutorial up on a look that people have been asking for loads over the last 2 weeks that I've been wearing. So yeah, I'm back. Let's do this.